Cammie and Christian here with Custom Nation. This is the travel series that will help you travel like a local. Right now we're driving through Little Havana. This is the cultural, colorful Cuban mecca of Miami.
So alliterative.
And guess what else we're going to be doing?
Are we going to get maybe perhaps some ice cream?
Yeah, at a Zucar. This is Susie. We are in a Zucar and she makes ice cream. Susie, you have a really cool story. Tell us a little bit about how you got started in the ice cream business.
All right, well, I was a banker for 20 years and then the banking industry plummeted.
So
I had to decide what to do. My grandmother made ice cream in Cuba and in South America, and we ate ice cream all the time. So ice cream's like a happy thing for us. I'm Cuban, and I decided I would pick Little Havana as my spot to make ice cream.
It's fun. Many colors of ice cream you have, that's the colors of Little Havana.
That's the truth.
And I noticed you have a lot of different flavors. Specifically, you have a lot of liquor flavors. Champagne, grapefruit, margarita, Pinot Noir. Do you just open up the liquor cabinet and just be, I'm making ice cream with that?
That's the way we start out, and at the end of the night, that's how we end up.
I think I would love to make some ice cream.
Let's do it. Ready?
This way?
No, it's that way, against the wall. Come on. All right, today we're gonna make an Abuela Maria. Abuela Maria is a trademarked ice cream that I happen to have. It has guava, cream cheese, and Maria crackers. We have some milk with some sugar in it. We are going to add some vanilla,
a little bit of
lemon.
Excuse me, my turn.
There you go.
Mediocre job at best.
Pink. We are going to blend it.
Do you wanna do this? I know you like to hold big objects.
And we will put it straight into the machine. There it is.
Excellent. Oh my God.
Here it comes. We have ice cream.
Spread it on there. Right, that's so then go ahead. Crackers first.
Okay.
Okay. Go ahead and put your guava and your cream cheese in.
No problem getting my hands dirty.
There we go.
All right. Paddle.
I don't want to paddle too soon, otherwise it'll come back to the top.
Oh, good job. Crackers.
There you go.
It's taking every ounce of willpower not to lick the spatula.
And a little cream cheese. I feel pretty, I don't want squatting while I do it.
You're like a full blown
like it might jump out at me at any minute.
That's guava paste.
Yeah.
Am I the better host? Take it. I feel like a trained seal.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Your ice cream is cold, but your heart is obviously very warm because there is a lot of love in this ice cream.
There's a lot of love in there.
A lot.
Thank you very, very much, you guys.
Do you have a hose?
Yeah, good luck with that.
Sure. Thank you, Susie. I'll just do one of these. Right, excellent. Elbow action. Sweet. Thanks for chilling with us at Azucar and exploring Little Havana's Cayo Ocho. Check out CustomNationTV.com to see what else makes Miami so vibrant and sweet.
Up next, more from me, Christian.
And me, Camille.
Choose the left one.
No, choose the right one.
Yeah, only losers choose the wrong one.